Hello everybody, we are here and here with a new episode, and this time with a new series as well. Vulcan's Paradise! It's our new server, running on Battlehost. It's becoming my new hobby, the server. Better than our previous few previous ones, but could find the fun as I've here. So, here's a welcome card. There's an old warp list if you want to go to certain warps. It's an ideal location to start before you go explore this awesome world. We can set it a bit higher. Yeah, I'm now playing on my laptop. So that isn't the best performance to play the game, but it works as you can see. The rules, they're pretty simple. Do not forget the server, be respectful, etc. etc. Common sense, in my opinion, I guess. Type help for extra help instructions if you need it. This link helps you get to claim land, or you can do what was it, claim book? Vagamish, yep. It is also described, or you can claim land, trust, give trust to certain people, claims list. If you have multiple claims, you want to modify, edit, you name it, extend your claim, you can email your claim, you can use a lot of functions if you want. Okay, let's explore the boat. It's built by my friend Kedrick. He's an amazing builder. As you can see, a lot of chests, rooms, etc. Awesome. Yes, you may play with a hacked client for my part. I have nothing against it. So long it does not serve in any ways, I'm fine with it. It is only for admins normally. Sorry guys. Let's explore the basement. Yeah, all the rooms, etc. Here you have some little heaters, little shops you can maybe use as well. I mean, first it was used as decoration, but maybe we can use some functionality in it as well. Lots of options. Let's go to one of the warps, warp wild. One. For me, there's no delay, but for you guys, there's a 3 second delay on the ones. A shop of Moda 84. It's an old era I can enter. You can see I'm going to keep a mission. I can ignore it, of course, as an admin, but I won't do it. Territory. There are a few shops as well. If you want to earn money, you can sell stuff, or you can go to the vote websites and vote. Please do that. You earn $1,000 per minute. The economy is all up here to organize itself. You will be unlocked with it, except for my own shops. That's from my friend Bosley. Awesome. Oh, apologies. Some security as well, some enemies. What's the next thing? Almost 2 GB of RAM memory, that's a lot. Awesome. Yeah, a few people have joined on the server and played on it here, so they build it as some stuff. I love it. This is from Lee Sedan. Okay, cool. We got a mini sugarcane farm as well. Awesome. I don't know what this plan is, but I've seen they build a huge hole in the swamp for some reason. Maybe. Oh yeah, some new blocks we have as well, like copper. Oh yeah, we can have lots of fun with it. Awesome. No. Well, tree was in the ocean, I think, or no, spruce area. Yeah. There's also a village here. If you want to meddle with the villages, if there's still any. Yeah. We have some left for now. Cool. Okay, four. Everything is allowed to sell and buy as well if you want. Okay, there's the ocean. I don't know how big or long this ocean is, and just know it exists. Dat was met a few warp points at the coordinate of 1000,000 in both directions. So that's that. We have our own base bases as well, like castle. Yeah, this is my base. This is my little town with my little castle. It's all running smoothly and fine. I can see a lot of villagers free walking around and play with the friends. I love it, I love it. A few farms have been opening up as well, as you can see in this stuff. Awesome. The problem with the melon and pumpkin farm, but we might solve that in nearby futures. You can see a farm here. A place now and do a hit on running on the challenges in the north or not. You can also claim all this land for your own desire. This is a claim. It's a claim. Houses for the villagers, animals running around, bodyguards with the iron columns. And then clients and of course. Let's see a few buildings. Yeah, I've had this issue before with some of these animals, and trying some things with the chickens, and I removed one, I used another one, and that caused this issue. Don't be afraid to go out to fight them, so I'll follow them, so it's just okay. All went to sell on the market, all went in survival mode, the legal one. With the front and such as well. Cool, cool. There will be a railway direction all the way up to Catherine's base. I'll show it in a second. First, we go to the top. Here we have the other side of the farm. And since a few days ago, we got an iron farm as well. This is the name of a god. Basically, a zombie 6 blocks away from there. A few times in a day, iron golem spawns and fall into this ground. Okay, let's go back inside. List of events we use at the moment. Chest shop gives you the ability to place chests and sell items. Essentials scale pretty basic. Farm control is to reduce the lag caused by animals. Like FFG. Basically, it's like any CMMO, but English. We have all ways to upgrade your skill sets, like defense, mining, farming, fishing, name it. All three variables, choose or do whatever you want to equip it. Auto farm as well, with these villages for wheat, beetroot, potatoes, carrots. Semi auto farm is here with 2 mil, bam, we get all this pickle. This machine isn't working yet, we fix that. Let's go to Gedrick's base. Oh, Gedrick. Yeah, there's a limit of 99 bones you can set, all three. So if you can set so many of them as you want. Yes, it's over here. Yes, this massive library. Damn, I love all the quartz and etc. I love it. A little fishing house. Just to keep animal out, to keep the mobs outside. It's more beautiful with the special graphics on as well. The fisherman. Awesome. Let's get outside. This house, I guess. Damn, I love this. Okay, we come inside. He's also thinking to rent out some houses to random people. Along the Bay, for the Claim and such. Of course, there will be a contract and such. And for a certain amount of time, they can use a claim, they can build on it, maybe. I don't know what his plan is exactly. But of course, we have the problem of grieving as well, but you can set up a certain trust level that they only can open doors and such, and it's buttons, levers and such, but not blocks. That's a possibility, I think there was. Yes. By the way, we can also log in with old versions of Minecraft normally when the plugins are out, updated to the 1.17.1 version via backwards, rewired version. Just to be able to play Minecraft in an older Minecraft version. Very, very cool. Yeah, you will build a second one as well, second mansion. Yeah, well, the railway station B. These two rail tracks go to my place. Yeah, it's a few miles, so I'm not going to show it to you now. It's still in building progress as well, so it will take some time. Yeah, yeah. The nether portal island. All the lava. Get outside. Then we have this armory, blacksmith, post, toolsmith, anvil. The villager is gone, or? Yeah. There was a villager before here, but he vanquished, basically. Said maybe from the raid we organized a few days ago. Here's another house, one of his best built, he says, and I agree. Yeah, this will look beautiful with a shader on. You have to wait for Optifine to update to the latest Minecraft version before we can use shaders with all the proper glitches. Otherwise, it's no fun. Not for me, I guess. Okay, second level, an attic, accessible, and a view on the sandy mountain. Okay, okay, cool, cool, cool. Meow. Yeah, boats won't disappear as well, which was a problem in the past. If some of you guys experienced it, and no. And there's a little beach inside with a lot of boats coming from nowhere. What is telling? And a few turtles as well. Also, cool, cool, cool. So, yeah, that was a push and his base. So, I hope you guys will join us as well in our base. Yeah, there's also an automatically set up home spot for me to teleport to in case I die, in case I want to teleport back. So I hope you guys want to join us in this server as well. I place IP in the description. And of course this server is running 24/7, splitting in Europe. No, it matters for you guys. It's running from Google Host. They have a very well good reputation as well. At least on Google reviews and such. And I hope to see you guys soon. Bye bye.